Yeah. I don't know if you did introductions, but I'm Silver. The other guy's Daya.
Hey,
or Diamond.
Yeah, I'm Diamond.
Diamond?
Yeah.
You're Diamond now?
Yeah, I'm Diamond.
Is it because it's too many times people getting the...
People get it wrong,
get
yeah.
the wrong pronunciation and just...
It's a little easier with Diamond too, so...
Yeah, fair enough. Okay, Diamond. Three clouds and a Mac.
Oh, personally I have some trouble telling clouds apart in doubles. But I'll do my best for commentary.
Yeah. Oh, Sheik. Okay. Never mind.
Okay, so one cloud has a red string around him. The other one doesn't.
Also, maybe tags might be able to tell them apart, too.
Ah, yeah.
I would say, though, that I think blue team's synergy has to be pretty there, because Solarius and Elfkins can both get some pretty quick stocks and damage.
Yeah, absolutely. But they've done really well in doubles tournament in the past too, Kaiser and Chomo.
Like, yes,
they,
that's
they
true.
Even top teams as well, so.
This, yeah, they definitely.
This might be pretty far into the bracket too.
They're a good team.
Let me check here.
So this is, or this is winner semis, the other side? Yeah, it's the other side of winner
yeah.
semis. Okay. So this might be best of five, I'm not sure. But I'm gonna guess it is. All right. Quick start by red team. Yeah, Mac really can just take control in doubles sometimes, just because super armor can get him through a lot of predicaments.
Oh, and Vince just takes the gamble. Oh, not the gamble. He just like capitalizes right away with that cross slash, getting both.
Yeah.
First Very stock good awareness.
First stock goes to red team.
Blue team on a corner here, getting cross slashed by Vince.
It looks like they're kind of leaving the ledge sort of more to Solarius to pick up. Mm-hmm. And Alphakins is kind of hanging back a bit more.
Yeah, using his speed to surprise them.
But now he's gonna be fishing for that kale punch.
Oh,
yeah,
he
that's
gets
right.
caught by. Damn.
This is a really good start by red team.
Absolutely, yeah. He has such good awareness. Oh, and Chizer gets to down smash the ledge, trapping with his landing. Blue team's kind of hitting each other around sometimes. And, oh, that's the end of Kaiser's stock.
Oh, that could be a... No, that's not a stock. Never mind. Alphakins managing to escape death. Oh, now he's gone. He doesn't have a jump.
Oh, that's it. Chomo's been playing really, really patient, but he's on his last stock too.
Yeah, they've got to try and get some momentum back, considering that they are down more than... More than one stock, a couple stocks here. And, yeah, damage is racking up, but it's still doable.
Oh,
Chomo's gone. That's not enough damage.
So it's just Chizer at the ledge right now. The lingering up air combos in the back air.
And now Alphakins might be going for two frames if he's off stage, but they're probably just going to play it safe.
Oh, okay.
Might have been poor DI. Alright, this is best of five. So, there's going to be at least one more game, and at most, I guess.
At least two more games, right?
Two more games.
Yeah,
yeah, at least two more games.
Yeah.
At most, I don't know, four more.
So, blue team's really going to have to try to get more momentum, try and not play at the ledge so much, get more team combos going, and not hit each other.
Well, yeah, the juggling has to be there. On this team, because you can't, they won't win the one-on-one on their own completely. Obviously, in doubles you have to have your one-on-ones, but
Yeah, it's also really impressive, and I'm actually really surprised that they went back to FD, yeah. Because Mac just like travels the entire stage so quickly on FD, and he can cover any landing because there's no platform that you can shotgun under. Well, but yeah.
They both need to be close by to each other so that they can both come to each other's aid when they need it. Oh, and KO Punch is live, but he's probably going to save it for Sheik.
Yeah, looks like he's hanging way back.
Unless, oh, they missed the... missed the throw. Okay, he lost his KO punch now.
Shroma just constantly playing by the ledge. He's unable to help his partner. He's getting sandwiched by both Alpkins and Zarius.
Yeah, that's a lot of damage he's taking right now.
Every single time Shroma tries to get in, he can't help his partner.
I was lucky. He did a down angle F smash, so Shroma lived just a little bit longer, but got hit right after.
Yeah.
Look at the F tilt.
Oh, Shroma missing that combo. Blue team just hasn't gained control yet. It's always they get a few hits in and they lose it.
Yeah, here we go, here it goes again. Oh. Solarius manages to block that cross slash.
Oh, very close.
Dodges another one there. And
he has to save his teammate.
Oh, that was a good save. That was a very good save.
Yeah.
Some of those things that Sheik can do.
Oh, just spin skips the grab and up smash Dolphins.
Alright. And he's probably gonna go for Sheik for this KO punch. He just needs to grab him, or not even grab him. One fish down tilt or yeah.
Oh, good needle.
He ended up losing it before he got the chance. But
oh, these two players keep getting sandwiched by the red team.
Here it goes again. Yep. Forward throw.
Punish on the grab.
Up can still make that back. And he gets killed. No, he's not, he's living. That was great DI. Now, that could have been a stock, but just a little bit too early of a throw for, I think, Chomo to pick up on. Or Chomo was a bit late on the up air. All right, back to one stock each for them. Down two. Well, this could be it, though. That could be one of them gone, but oh, they both live.
Oh, they're both in the very corner.
Now they're both just kidding. That was red team cloud. That's it though, he footstooled him.
Damn.
Well, sometimes you're just trying to recover, but you'll get the footstool.
He really wanted that Nair to really take up the stock early so he can have a fighting chance.
Well, when you're down like that, sometimes you gotta take risks, but.
Yeah.
I guess when you're cloud and you don't even have limit.
That was a really hard angle to give Mac at too, because he was so close to stage.
Yeah. Well, it looks like it's gonna be some character switches here. Not Toon Link. Bayo? Or Double Cloud, maybe. I would be interested to see what would happen if they did choose Bayo. Charizard was playing it, but...
Yeah, they both have Bayo, so...
They're going random. I don't know about that. They're probably just discussing.
Look at them right now, and they're thinking very hard.
Discussing their strategy.
Yeah.
Oh, just kidding. Well, they're not going to go town. They'll probably go battlefield? Okay, never mind.
Looks like Chomo's going to Bayonetta, and Charizard's staying cloud?
Yeah. I believe that's correct. We'll see how this goes. I think... this could help them out.
It could a little bit.
That's just my opinion.
But when I played, they played us last, Alphkins and Solarius, and what they did was...
This is game three now. They're up to Alphkins and Solarius. Yep.
Oh yeah, so Max up smash does shark underneath these platforms because they're fairly low. So if they do want to be safe from that, they have to go to the top platform.
Yeah. Oh, they... Yes. Okay, here, this is, they've definitely got to get a couple gimps if they want to win these, because I don't think that in terms of just stage presence alone, they're going to be able to take all six of those stocks. They've got to get,
I guess the gimp.
That's not enough, it's limit.
Oh no, he has limit, yeah.
And yeah, they're just taking clouds up here. Oh man. Oh, well, Alphkins kind of helps him out. Takes out Solarius first stock. They could kill him off the top. Yeah, that was very good. Take advantage of the opportunity of him being above. And that's another stock there. Let's see. Can't, no, he can't take that one. He tried to go for a Witch Time, but I think he was just a little bit too late on the draw. Yeah.
Again, that up smash reaching.
Oh, that's not it, though, for either of them. Bayonetta having a very good recovery. And this is, oh, that... There could be a stock being lost very soon here. I think it's one down tilt to up B for either of the characters, but Chomo accidentally kills. Ooh, that was really close.
Yeah, he was trying to get Mac, but ends up up airing his partner. He got too close.
Okay, got Solarius. This is already a closer game. Lost his... Oh my gosh. Okay, there we go.
It's a perfect save.
Oh, well, that was nice good. Footstool, nice footstool yeah. there. Rack him a bit of percent.
Alphkins just staying back. This KO punch.
KO punch. That's that. I don't know if the share stock was... Okay, it was a good idea. Managed to get back on stage. That's the end of Chomo's stock, though. It's up to Chizord for him to bring this back from 3-1. It's better odds than it has been for other ones.
So unfortunately, I have to leave to play my match. But
all right.
Thanks, Silver.
Well, it was a pleasure commentating with you.
Yeah, it was.
Good luck. He's still living. He's definitely playing a smart one on the platforms there. That's not going to be it. Just kidding. He dragged Solarius back up with him. But if he takes either of those stocks, it becomes a one-on-one. Or if he can take both of them, I mean. She might need to build a little bit more damage before he can do such a thing. He is taking small hits here and there every single time he comes near. And nope, he's living. Okay. This could be it, though. It's coming. Okay. Shields it. He's still living. Oh, yeah, he got up smashed. That's that. That's a 3-0 there. Yeah, that's 3-0. Do you want me to input scores, too? Okay.